Hi, Senator Byrd. My name is Sarah Palmer, and I'm urging you to co-sponsor the LRA Disarmament and Northern Uganda Recovery Act, which is Bill Number 1067. Over the past 23 years, Joseph Kony has abducted over 30,000 child soldiers, displaced over 3 million people, and massacred thousands. And recently, the conflict has spread over into Congo, Sudan, and the CAR. And I'm the co-chair of the Invisible Children Club Schools for Schools Committee at my university, and we have been asking all of our friends and family members to sign on to the citizen's arrest warrant of Joseph Kony, and we've spread awareness and we've gotten an amazing response because everyone wants to see this man arrested. Please co-sponsor the bill. It would mean a lot to everyone that supports this issue, and thank you.